I noticed when I went to the ceramics festival that most of the mugs and cups that they had there were thicker than what I'm making them. So I'm going to try and make the wall of this one thicker. Thicker. There's a benefit. Well, my cups are really light compared to the ones that were there. I mean, the weight is light. And I guess that's good. But if you want to try and keep the heat away from your hands, that's not going to be sufficient. So I'm just going to try and throw this cup just a tad bit thick. I'm going to try that is, but I'm partial to the thinner cup. And I end up going, oh, it's too thick. It's too thick. And then it's too thin for a mug, so... too thin.